Okay, I really quickly just wanted to show you two different things in Goodnotes that you can try to adjust to get kind of a pen or a line that you like a little bit more to feel like your handwriting is a little bit neater. I think the biggest thing with digital planning is that it just takes a little while to get used to writing on this surface with kind of a slippery pen. Once you get used to it, it becomes a lot easier. And I would say within a couple of days, almost everybody's handwriting improves drastically. And it's not unusual to feel like your handwriting looks really messy when you're first getting started. That said, there are a few things in Goodnotes that you can kind of tweak and control to get a different look with your handwriting, or maybe find something that mimics your favorite type of actual physical pen. So those are, if you tap up here on the pen icon, you'll get three different types of pens to choose from. And so you have fountain pen, ball pen, brush pen. They each kind of obviously create a different type of line. So you can kind of shuffle between those to see which line works best for you. I really like the fountain pen. You can also click on this stylus and palm rejection, and you can go through and adjust what your posture is like. So you can tell I hold a pen weird and I always sit very much to the right and like aligned with the iPad. Maybe you hold the pen differently. So you wanna go in here and kind of adjust what your natural writing posture is, because that's gonna adjust how the pen flows and reacts to you. The last thing is adjusting the line width. So for every pen that you have over here, and also like the highlighter option and all that, you can adjust these different kind of automatic lines that show up that are just kind of quick selects for you. So if you double tap on any of these, it'll give you this adjustment marker where you can adjust how many millimeters the line is. So you can increase or decrease all of these to create different widths of lines that you can use on the planner. So what I like to do is pick the pen that I like the most and then play around with that particular pen and pick three different thicknesses that I like the way my handwriting looks with it and have those set automatically over here. And you'd be surprised how big of a difference kind of adjusting that line and finding a pen that works for you can, like how much it can change your handwriting and kind of make it feel cleaner and maybe what your handwriting is like in real life. So I hope that that was helpful.